Hey everybody, it's Sherri Shepherd of Two Funny Mamas, and Kym Whitley is one of Two Funny Mamas. So it's Sherri Shepherd and Kym Whitley. We have been best of friends since, it's been over 22 years. I'm not going to say anymore because then you'll be able to do math and figure out everybody's age. Although you can Google it, it's the same thing. But we're just so glad that you came to join us on our podcast because we have been together for so long. And when we were co-hosts on the Tom Joyner Morning Show, everybody kept saying, you guys are so funny. You should just get together and have a podcast. And that's what we decided to do. We talk about life and love and relationships, or the lack thereof. Kym can talk about that more, and being mothers, because we both have boys. One is 15, that's my son, and her son Joshua is 9. And we commiserate over that. Baby daddies, daddy's babies. And we just like to get together and laugh. And we love to have our friends on in our house talking to us. We got a lot of different friends. And we talk about college and money and jobs, how to keep a job, how to stop getting fired from a job. That would be Sherri Shepherd. And we just want to spend about, just some time with you guys. And we want to share some thoughts and you share some thoughts with us. Please do not forget to subscribe to the Two Funny Mamas channel. We'd love for you to join us. If you'd like to see the visual of the voices, then go to our YouTube channel at Two Funny Mamas on YouTube. And we're just going to have a good time. So we look forward to seeing you next week. Thank you for tuning in to Two Funny Mamas. Bye.